Meanwhile, remember the big issue that has erupted is over that nameplate that all owners of restaurants, eateries, dhabas must display on the Kavad Yatra route in Uttar Pradesh. The state government continues to defend its nameplate directive before the Supreme Court now, where the matter has presently been put on a stay. The Uttar Pradesh government has said, I quote it here, directives issued in response to complaints received from the Kavadiyas regarding confusion caused by the names. The requirement was to display the names and identities, which is merely an additional measure to ensure transparency. The directives are also to avoid potential confusion to the Kavad Yatris who are on that route. So remember, it's not across Uttar Pradesh, it's primarily on the route of the Kavad Yatra. The directives do not impose discrimination based on religion or caste. The directives apply uniformly to all food sellers, irrespective of their religion. So it's not that, as for example, Asaduddin Owaisi or leaders of the Congress party were saying, was to target only the Muslim community. But the fact is that all owners of all sort of eateries have to display their name, and which includes, in a diverse country, diverse names. Directives aimed at ensuring public safety and order during Yatra, given potential for communal tensions. So the UP government has decided to defend this in the Supreme Court. That's a big news. Remember that even Pakistani origin journalists decided to rake it up in the United States of America, asking the U.S. State Department, twisting the question, and asked it. And that was when Matthew Miller had also said that, but it's on a stay, and that it is not even in effect right now. But right now, the UP government has decided to defend and saying it doesn't target any one community. It is for all eateries, and it is based on Kavadiya's complaints that they were facing confusion and they want to be absolutely sure. There was a lot of confusion with regard to names. And remember, most of these Kavadiyas, the Yatris, are on a certain fast. So there is a certain kind of food that they eat during this Yatra from one destination to another.